March of Fire. Let's hit launch. You know I'm trying to get the Sunbreaker challenge, so I can get the subclass. And it says finish Dargish in the coming war. Make your way back to the tower. We did that. And now we are going to
What does it mean to be a Titan? As a Titan, you are a part of the city. Yeah. In a way no warlock or hunter could understand. The dream of the city rests upon our shoulders. Then there are those that find a path outside our walls. Those that take up with leaders they barely understand. So it has ever been with the Sunbreakers. The Hammer of Soul is a flame in the darkness. But fire burns without thought. It is time that fire came home, to keep the city and her walls warm throughout the long night.
That shit was dope.
A legion of Sunbreakers was spotted near a Vex gate in the Ishtar Sink. They do not stay in one place for long.
Let's just run through this shit, right, guys? So you're doing the mission, you know. Some goofball enemies.
I'm detecting what looks like a Sunbreaker's beacon, but it's interlaced with Vex feedback.
Really?
Fall back! Fall back!
Oh no!
Osiris, protect the forge once they're in. You'll remember.
Osiris, find out where they've gone, Guardian. My report said they were heading for a Vex gate.
Is that what your report said? Did I just totally fuck that up? What in the world? Yeah, what the heck?
gate's offline.
Yo,
if I can map
so
that conflux, I might be able to figure out where it leads.
I know I didn't talk the whole time. This is a little bit boring. But, man, they hit me with mad enemies, man. What was I supposed to do? You know? Give me a break, guys. I'm sorry. So, it is goes.
The Sunbreakers talk to Cabal. I have the coordinates.
They open the gate to Mercury.
Then plot a course. Find their forge, Guardian. If the city hopes to weather the oncoming darkness, we will need the flame it holds.
Okay. Now we gotta do Bound by Fire. And like, I gotta wait 25 seconds of shit for no reason. What in the world?
Mercury was transformed by the Vex in the early days
what
of the collapse.
The
as far as we know, the warlock Osiris is the only guardian to spend any time among the spires, and we haven't heard from him in years.
Osiris brokered a contract between the Sunbreakers and the city. Its terms were unacceptable to me. Now the Sunbreakers hate the Vanguard. They hate me.
What the fuck is going on?
We do not know of you,
okay,
Guardian.
Okay, so we're going right into it.
But if you found us, you are worthy of our time. I am Uras, Third Imperial Magistrate of the Sunbreakers. You have come to test your light in the forge. Here
yes,
you
I
must
have.
Prove you are one with the light. Use your ghost to ignite the forge.
Yes, ma'am. Guardian, Uros is a legend. If even half the stories are true, she's one of the most powerful titans alive today.
Okay. So yeah, so sorry, I skipped out on that. I'll have to rewatch it myself. I guess you just go right
Power's
into
on,
it.
But the array needs to be aligned. Let's head outside.
Okay.
In the shadows of the light that gave birth to the ancients, use the forge.
Go.
Fire born of man. Fire of the light. Ask yourself, what power do you seek from the forge, Guardian? Can you bring light to where only darkness survives?
Some Power Rangers level shit. Sunbreaker.
Prepare yourself.
Now I gotta fight like a nut.
So we're going to get attacked then. Here we go.
Thank you. It's crazy because, like, you know, you could supercharge, but, like,
Sunbreaker does not answer to any but the will of the light. Welcome, Guardian.
So I just went back outside.
Wield no power, but the fury of fire.
Alrighty. Bam. Look at that. Picture perfect, y'all. So yeah, there you go. Sunbreaker. We got it. Let's take this shit to the fucking Crucible, baby. Let's get cheap. Alrighty, guys. Thank you for watching. Let's just make sure that there's not one of those crazy, wacky outro videos. And then we'll keep on playing. Alrighty. Later, guys. Peace.